Hi, my name is Lin. My candidate number is 36. I come from DC, June 33. Today, I will talk about a topic which is online shopping. Nowadays, online shopping has become more and more popular. There is a hot debate on the effect of this change on our societies. However, it can be seen clearly that it has both advantages and disadvantages. First of all, online shopping saves time. Customers no longer have to go out and drive to shop or wait to pay for the products. They can just stay at home or workplace and do not have to spend time traveling. Secondly, the variety of shopping websites bring us a whole range of products. They can satisfy all customers, even the most difficult one. Furthermore, we are able to easily compare price in the blink of an eye, which is impossible within traditional shopping. Thirdly, online shopping has no pressure. In general, in physical store, salesmen usually try to influence customers to buy the products. In contrast, customers are under no pressure in online store. However, there are a number of disadvantages online shopping. A major drawback is a lack of shopping experience. Normally, choosing products on website cannot give us the exciting feeling that traditional store do. Moreover, people cannot check product quality, such as material, size, or authenticity. In summary, the trends of online shopping had both shortcoming and drawback. Personally, I think the good side outweigh negative effects, and it should be further utilized in our life in the future. Thank you for watching my video, and just join Justina English Center to learn English and experience interesting activities. Goodbye.